एक मिनट
माई स्टोरी इज़ वेरी सिंपल. इट डील्स विद रिलेशनशिप्स ऑफ कोर्स रिवॉल्विंग अराउंड लव अबाउट अ वेरी नॉर्मल ऑर्डिनरी गर्ल हु हैज़ अ बॉयफ्रेंड हाउ शी रियलाइजेज वॉट ही इज़ ऑल अबाउट एंड देन शी हैज़ अनदर रिलेशनशिप विद अनदर मैन एंड बेसिकली वॉट शी गोज थ्रू इन लाइफ विच शी डजंट एक्सपेक्ट. इट्स अबाउट नॉट एक्सपेक्टिंग एंड देन डीलिंग विद अ सिचुएशन. सो भूमिका स्टोरी ताबू स्टोरी एंड माई स्टोरी आर कम्प्लीटली डिफरेंट. सो अबाउट माई स्टोरी आई कैन जस्ट से अबाउट माई स्टोरी राइट नाउ वी जस्ट शॉट अ सीन वेयर आई शुड बी टेलिंग यू एक्चुअली. ओके दिस इज अ सीन वेयर आई वॉक इन टू अ होटल रूम वेयर माई बॉयफ्रेंड हैड टेकन मी अर्लियर. आई एम एक्चुअली लुकिंग फॉर हिम एंड I catch him red-handed with another girl, and then there's how I deal with it, and then how I leave the hotel room. So I think what you just saw was when I leave the hotel room. I don't know about boosting my career or something. I'm just happy with everything that I do. Earlier, my three films that I have done have been hits. And this film, whether it's going to be a hit or not, I can't really tell. But I can tell that my role is better than my previous films. I don't think I've got a role like this before. And I don't think if I hadn't done this, I would be getting a role like this. I would consider myself very lucky that after having that sexy image, I've got a role like this. It's a serious role. And I don't know, let's wait and watch. More meaty in the sense, it's a more realistic film. If you're in a more realistic film, you're labeled as a serious actress. When Qayamat was a commercial movie, I had a role and I had my glamorous bits, and it has really helped my career. So I'm not going to say that this is a better film than that, but I would say that this film is something that I've chosen to do after 1 year of refusing movies. It's a conscious decision that I've taken, and considering the roles that I've done before, this is more meaty in the sense it's an equal role to Tamboos, which I consider a great feather in my cap in my career. Because it's not so easy for anyone to get a role which is equal to Tabu's role in a movie. But, so I guess we'll just have to wait and watch. I don't feel anything because she's my sister. We've always helped each other. It's like, how would you feel if, someone compares you to your sister or to your brother? When in this profession, it's just people throwing questions at you and trying to make you, say things about each other. But I come from a family and a background, and I've been educated and brought up in a way where I don't really want to be rivals with my sister. If I have to be rivals with anyone, it would be with anyone else. Yeah, it's a lot of fun because everyone's very young in the unit, and I get along with everyone really well, touch wood. And I'm very good friends with my director, my cameraman, all the assistants and everyone, so it's like, it's like a family. Well, I would say in this film, everyone's so involved in their own work. There's no time for any chemistry, except for when you're shooting, you actually feel like you are working with the character. So I won't say it's great fun, but it's good because you can see how all of them are very interested in this film. It's different. No, I've just started shooting for this film. Today's my sixth day. And not as yet. We're going to Dubai tonight. So I'm sure we're going to have great fun there. And we've got my entire portion of the film left. So.